take with the Flixbus from Germany, where my parents dropped me off. After Chantal and I gave each other a good hug, we went to get some matcha. Chantal first introduced me to matcha, and I immediately liked it, so now I've been loving it ever since. Chantal lives in a small village pretty close to Zurich, with cute really? Fountains and pretty flowers.
Yes, I'm not doing this right. Oh, it's so cute.
Today we went back to Zurich again to walk around in the warm sun and to see all Chantal's favorite spots in the city. Right after we stepped off the train, we saw this beautiful building, which is the Swiss National Museum.
It looks so funny with the fish eye thing.
It was the prettiest weather today, so it was a good day to stroll around the city and catch up on the year we didn't see each other. Because it's always different talking in real life than online. This is also the first time in a long time I'm using my GoPro to film my videos. So let me know if you like it.
Oh, did some damage. I need something to fall in love with. I need something to fall in love with. I need something to fall in love with. I need something to fall in love with.
I'm always happy when a city has some good acai.
Look.
Because it reminds me of the days I lived in Hawaii.
Too much, but. You are the one for me, baby.
The acai bowl was really nice, but had a lot of almond butter on it. Chantal also liked her toast, but it was really small for the price you pay. After our lunch, we walked around the park next to the lake, and it was very calming. And later we walked back to the matcha social club to drink some matcha in the park. Because I ate a really good bibimbap in Paris, I wanted Chantal to taste it as well. But sadly, it was not as good as in Paris, so we were kind of disappointed. When we woke up, we decided to make some Dutch pancakes for lunch. Dutch pancakes are like a thicker version of crepes. And the very common one is apple and cinnamon.
Oh no, it's got a rainbow!
Awful thing.
Look, it turned off!
Well,
enjoy.
And you
are so fast on a
Saturday. Needs more sugar though.
Yeah, it looks so funny though.
Always thought that you've been running from the thoughts that been running in your head. But how come you're looking so hard for an alibi that went wrong on a Sunday?
In the afternoon, we walked around Baden, which is a city close to Untersegental. The windows were just art with the colorful flowers and fountains literally everywhere.
And something you can explain is
Chantal grew up here, so she showed me a lot of her favorite spots.
Old name.
Mismatched words and inverse feelings of identity.
This is a typical Swiss cookie you will see everywhere. And I think it's so cute and it's so good too.
Can't you come over for a drink?
This is one of Chantal's favorite places to eat.
Yeah.
And the bao bun was simply amazing.
Talk about more than where my mom shops are.
We also wanted to try something Chantal has never tried before, and that is this purple ube cake.
Imagine if it's good.
After a really good dinner, we decided to take the steps up to the castle to see the beautiful view and the beautiful sunset, of course.
Yeah, and I'm falling off of this.
Is that new? First she safest, it's then right. Why you never stray too far from the leaned sidewalk? It always promised the softer.
He's taking the massages with the feet.
Oh yeah.
Oh my
you
God.
Like it, man.
Like my bag as well.
Hey, I thought so.
Yeah. Oh, it's a cute.
What's up, guys? Back to the vlog. You're here in Switzerland on our way to
Bern.
If empty bottles could tell the future, think I'll be over my head a month from now.
But I love those glasses.
Pretty thin, yeah.
Last October I also visited Chantal, and then we went to Bern. But sadly, we were there when it was bad weather. So I really wanted to see the city again with a new eye, aka the summer. And it blew my mind away. The colors of all the buildings here are just amazing. The vibes are immaculate. And there's also so much nature surrounding Bern. It really feels like the perfect place to live, especially in summer. With the option to swim in the river, walk around the city and forests, and doing hikes in the mountains. It's also a very peaceful city, with kind people and a good atmosphere.
When I'm home.
We decided to go for a cab for lunch and ice cream afterwards.
Interesting too. A lot of cheese.
A lot of cheese.
What?
You can always drink the water from the fountains here, which saves a lot of money and plastic. Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna film them. This is where I'm gonna live. Manifesting. I don't remember.
I took my bikini with me, so I decided to take an ice cold swim in the river.
Oh, I'm so much swimming.
Bye, bye, bye. Pink.
It's so cold.
Even though it was freezing cold, it will be a memory I will save forever. Not just because the river flows around Bern, but also because the water was so clear, it was very calming, and there were so many nice people floating on the river. And pizza in the park always hits the spot. After a lot of good talks, good memories, and seeing a lot of Bern, we took the train home. On the last day, Chantal had to go to school. So I decided to explore Zurich one more time. After grabbing some more matcha from the Matcha Social Club, I walked around all the little streets of Zurich. Because I've been here multiple times now, it was very easy to get around and to explore some other parts of Zurich as well. It was very warm this day, so I was kind of jealous of the people that were swimming in the lake. In the afternoon, I also met up with a friend I met in Hawaii, who I also didn't see for a long time. After Chantal was done with school, she joined us for a drink and a walk past the river, where a lot of people were enjoying a dip in the water. After we said our goodbyes to Ashu, we enjoyed our last few moments together watching a beautiful sunset.
Memories I will never forget, and I hope I will see you again soon. Love you, love.